What's up, guys? Lil Venom, 7956 here, and it's been a while.
Long time no see, fellas.
Our rest is over. We're gonna film this whole senior year.
Yeah, it's Thanksgiving break. We didn't want to miss a video this year.
It's not Thanksgiving, one more week till Thanksgiving.
I know, but this is gonna be a Thanksgiving video.
Oh, yeah, Thanksgiving.
But a lot of stuff happened. Like,
and we're back! Yeah, baby!
Never do that. Awesome. But, okay, well, a lot of stuff happened. We got our movie done.
Yeah, Curiers on Cool Guys 6127. We'll put it in the link below. And we got award for It Glows. We won at Webster. One of the biggest film festivals in West Virginia. And we won for our best narrative. And we'll be sending Curiers to a lot more film festivals.
Shout out to Chase Gerald. Cool guy 6127.
And you guys ran pretty good this year, right? Yeah. We didn't get no videos.
Hey, I'll show you my medals.
I said medals, it's plaques. I did this for the last video.
But look, I got second place, runner up. You got second album, single and double.
And our team got runner up.
And Blake got 11th.
I got 11th. Oh well, I missed it, but track season's coming up.
So yeah.
We know how it is.
Yeah.
You know what it's gonna be.
So you guys want to say something before we start a little bit of...
We're back, guys.
And we might get a little bit of sheet around in a little bit.
Yeah.
Tucker, this is what you wanted?
Jesus Christ.
Dude. Alright, do you see what you gotta do?
Yeah, that thing, that light, that thing up there.
Right, and he's flapped over. Bryce has got nails in his pocket.
Why is it tight? How are we gonna catch it? Here, I caught this one. Here. I'm the glue wire, you're the hammer.
Bryce, quit!
To get a whacking.
All right, quit dicking around and get up first.
You're gonna get a whipping when you get back.
We have to try to get views, right, so they have to do stupid stuff.
Like it's supposed to be.
Yeah.
We have to be like Zackass.
Well, don't they need to put glue on it first?
Not yet.
We'll just see what came across. Let me get it.
In that very corner.
Yeah.
You want to tack one down? That ain't gonna work. All right, hold it. Back up. Just drag it straight back to your knee. All right. Whoa. Now come over towards me. Now come down. Come over. Come over, right there, put it in.
Go up there where you can get in front of him.
Hit it like you live, man. Alright, now put one right next to it, about that far, that way.
Why are you videoing all that?
If you look, Blake and Bryce are on the roof working. Enjoying a nice day off of school. Yeah.
We're in the Olympics and this is javelin. I'm gonna see how far I can throw. To the tree.
Can you see where it hits?
Good job, guys. Good job, Chuck. Hey guys, Blake here, and we're sighting in our guns. Here's Anthony.
Hey, what's up, guys? We're at the cabin right now. Okay.
There's our targets, the nightmare.
And Bryce is shooting his gun, and Chuck's going to shoot his new pistol.
Then we'll get some photos of Chuck's new gun, his concealed carry, and we see you then. What's up, guys? A little Venom, and well, we had Thanksgiving, but a little bit of strange stuff went on at my house. But talking about Blake's, we had Thanksgiving yesterday.
Had Thanksgiving yesterday. Just had leftovers today, and I'm sick.
Yeah. Well, I had Thanksgiving today, but I ate like a piece of ham. My brother just started beating the crap out of a bunch of people. So, well, we know how that happens. But
yeah, good Thanksgiving for Anthony.
Yeah, but. We're getting to Black Friday, and we're going to get some gifts. I'm going to go do some Christmas shopping.
Tackle some people and get what we want.
Yeah, I think I'm going to do some Christmas shopping for my family, and I don't know what Blake's getting.
Probably going to get 2K. Probably we're going to definitely look at some phones. Probably get a new phone because this phone's getting kind of slow.
So. Yeah, they're going to get some new phones, and if you want to see Bryce, I'll see if I can get a glimpse of him real quick. Okay. Cover the screen.
We're waiting in line. It's about how many days? This our third day.
Third day here.
Third day, and
your track coach.
In line for the movie.
Yes.
It's time.
It's time. Yeah.
There's our track coach in it, and I just filmed him. He'll watch it. So, we'll catch you back in about probably two more days. We'll be over there for the games. Yeah. Me and Anthony are trying to look for 2K. Where's 2K? 2K.
Okay, what's up, guys? Little Venom and Black Friday. It's already here. We got our stuff. I got my girlfriend some stuff and a baby, and he got some stuff for tonight. A little bit of party time. I'm just kidding.
We just got some 2K and stuff.
Yeah, we got some 2K and stuff. But Bryce, we don't know what he got because we don't know where he's at. But after we see him, we'll get him some video. So we'll get you back.
Catch you guys back. Camera on. Oh, I don't know, huh? Hey guys, Bryce here. We're back with another video. As you know, it is Thanksgiving still, the last day, sadly. But right now we're outside, passing some football. Blake right here, I think you can see him. We got John Boy. Hit the ball, John. It's Nana's birthday, so that's why we're all together today. It's her birthday, so today's a very nice day, and we're gonna get some footage of us passing some ball, hopefully in slow motion. So we'll catch you there. We'll go through the wastelands, through the house.
till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways.
What's up, guys? Blake here, and John and Bryce are passing, and me and Gabe. And Gabe, you want to tell me what your favorite team is?
Carolina Panthers.
Carolina Panthers. I don't know what. Oh, he's wearing Carolina Panthers merch. Where did you get that merch?
From the Panthers store.
Hi.
Hi.
He got that when he went to the Did you watch him?
Yes.
Who'd they verse? Buccaneers? Who won?
Oh,
yeah, Panthers. He said they're going to the Super Bowl. I don't think they will, but...
Yeah, because your team came and made the playoffs.
I like the Patriots, but...
Oh, no. Scratch that.
Yeah, but this is the new series called Me and Gabe Talk.
Oh, Home Run
Amazing Series. Amazing series. But Bryce and John are just passing back here.
And then...
As you can see. So... We'll get some more shots of Bryson, John Passon.
And him.
Catch you back.
Hey, wait, did we get...
Bye, Gabe. See you about 3 weeks.
Bye.
Carolina sucks.
Carolina.
Hey guys, Bryce here, and oh, that's a little too close up. We're gonna end off the vlog. Finally, haven't been done this one in a while. Haven't ended off a vlog.
Yeah, just got off the phone with Anthony, and he said he's at Food Fair. So, he just wanted to say that he set his par.
Always keep vlogging. No, that's me. I always see.
He said like.
Yeah, the like. Yeah.
Yeah. So he just talked about like.
Yeah, but there's been great Thanksgiving. This is our second day. This is a Tuesday. Yeah, our second day since Thanksgiving. But we're gonna end it off.
We didn't film that much, but we're just getting back into it.
We're easing back. We should be getting a Christmas one in here soon. So we've already started on that one. So yeah, that's awesome. So we're gonna end off this vlog, and yeah.
So like,
subscribe,
always
keep vlogging, guys.